Optimus. If you can hear me, our recon mission is going terribly wrong. It was a stranded small war zone. We are 5 miles away from base. We certainly have a rescue vehicle comes here.
What is that?
It's a Decepticon prisoner transport. Run!
Watch as your death awaits!
Please, Starscream, I'll never give the other one such information about our base.
Sentry, with me.
We'll be right back.
Come on, get out of there.
Not the time. Sideswipe, red alert, Bumblebee, carry those injured bots back to the main entrance. Let's roll.
Where is Optimus?
There were already too much injuries. We couldn't get to him.
Jazz! Retreat! Get back to the base!
You heard him. Let's go.
Decepticons, destroy him!
I've been hearing some noises and...
Oh...
I beg your pardon?
You will follow my orders without hesitation, understood?
Yes, sir.
Never.
Well, I'm pleased we didn't retreat this time. Am I right?
You're an idiot, Starscream. We cannot let the Autobots get away with threatening the Torbys. I say we do the same to them. Soundwave, get Laserbeak to follow the Autobots.
Optimus, guess it's time for me to show you these new weapons I've been working on.
Where are they?
So, they're right here. They look like the regular ones, but except they're more powerful and stronger than the old ones. The guns have been 30 times more powerful, and the swords being 10 times sharper and more heated. And the best part? They're powered by nanobots, making them transform in and out of your arms.
Great job, Wildak. I'll see you at the meeting.
Thanks, Prom.
What was that?
I do not know. Is that Red doing out there? Autobots, get down!
Full shockwave.
Buzz. Gah!